SGS Science. Today is Thursday, September 9th, 2021. My name is Gray, and today joining me is Marshall.
Thanks, Gray. Please stand and join me in saying the Pledge of Allegiance in English, followed by the pledge in Spanish.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oro fidelidad a la bandera de los Estados Unidos de América y a la República que representa una nación bajo Dios, indivisible, con libertad y justicia para todos.
We'll now say the LDC character pledge, followed by a brief moment of silence.
I am responsible for my actions and behaviors today. I will do my work and learn. I will respect the feelings, property, and rights of others. I will be a good citizen by doing what is right, not because I'm being watched by others, but because that is the right thing for me to do.
It's your birthday today. It's your birthday today. There's a cat licking your birthday cake. It's your birthday today.
The character word for this month is responsibility. Our character word for the month of September is responsibility. Responsibility means doing the things we are supposed to do when we are supposed to do them.
Except
people who are responsible are trustworthy and do the right thing even when they don't feel like doing so or no one is making them. Responsible people take ownership of their feelings, actions, and choices. Make sure you make responsible decisions today and every day.
Accept responsibility for your life. Know that it is who you will get to where you want to go, no one else. Les Brown.
Our seven habits focus this month is habit one, be proactive. We also follow the seven habits of happy kids. This month we are focusing on habit one, be proactive. This means I can take initiative. I am a responsible person. I choose my actions, attitudes, and moods. I do not blame others for my wrong actions. I do the right thing without being asked. What will you do today to be proactive? Remember, we are locked in lines and we follow the three R's. We are respectful, responsible, and do the right thing. Now here is a look at today's recess weather watch.
Wow, another beautiful day for recess ahead. Clear sunny skies, temperatures in the low 80s, and hardly a cloud in sight.
On August 24th, the citizens of Humphreys County experienced never before seen rain and flooding.
Thankfully, most animals and people were safe,
but shelters got a bit flooded and are now overcrowded with new lost animals.
We need you to donate for the pets in need. The shelters are running low on supplies and we can take action to help.
We will only be accepting canned pet food, dog and cat treats, and cleaning supplies.
You will place your donations in boxes found in the hallways of and on the front porch of LDC. We will be collecting items from August 31st to September 8th. Help us help the animals. Look for the posters in the hallways for more information.
The Humane Society and Lost Pets say,
thank you!
Bye!
That's all we have for you today, Lions. Let's go make this day out of this world.
We salute the students, the staff and faculty working hard to be the best that we can be. In the heart of East Nashville, Lachlan Design Center, we'll proudly be a part of your family at WLDC.